Hello again, everyone, and thank you for joining me. I am Dark Gorilla. Here I was in the Tier 6 British cruiser, the HMS Leander, on the New Dawn map. I was planning to use islands in combination with my smoke to have cover and concealment, but quickly noticed we were losing one of our flanks. Therefore, I went over to that side to plug that gap and keep our base from being capped out by the enemy. I've learned how to use the single-fire torps of the Leander to great effect and was able to utilize that to eliminate a heavier armored foe. Anywho, without further ado, enjoy.
Hands to action stations.
Good luck, Fessies. Many thanks. Good luck, Fessies. Contact. Attention, reporting the target position. Affirmative.
Smoke generator started. Smoke screen set.
Set a smoke screen. Concentrate fire on the designated target. Concentrate fire on the designated target.
Chance we may actually win this. All forces requesting cover fire. Smoke generator started. Smoke screen set. An allied battleship.
We're winning. Try not to do anything stupid.
Stations reported the position of strategic targets.
Roger, proceeding to assist you.
Thank you.
an Allied destroyer. Smoke generator started. Smoke screen set. Sunk an Allied cruiser.
Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. And as always, take care, and I'll see you around.